Okay, we're back in Miss Survival. I'm hoping that it's okay to have that be right across the street from that. Okay, let's see if we can't build on this fence. Okay, I'm gonna need boards and... Okay, let's go cut some trees. Planks and logs. I need to cut to make firewood. Ooh. Where's that at? Is that the tree falling or was that something crashing? Oh, wait a minute. I've got nails. Why wouldn't it let me build? Oh, I don't have a hammer. Oh my goodness, I forgot all about that. Shoot. And I don't really know where I'm gonna get one. Nobody mentioned anything in the comments yet, so I'm not real sure yet. Ooh, I do have some ammo for this. Letting me open the door. Like, do I want to get down there to where he can see me? Oh man, I can't see him. I know he's in there. Sure, we could open this door. And I can't build a hammer that I can find. Let's go through every single thing here and see if we can't find a hammer. Bar. I'm gonna need that too. Knife. Yeah. No. And this is just like building stuff. Gun cases, targets. Oh. spawned while I was gone. Able to transport the red ones yet or not. Scissors, 9mm, that, well, I don't have the 9mm with me, but, well, I can break these down. Where was that at? I don't have any pencils, so I can't. Miss. No. just a bottle of water yet. Shotgun. Nice. Auto parts, I don't know if they're gonna do me any good or not. And this is gonna be come in handy once I get flamethrower. Shotgun now. Okay, we're gonna take that with us. Nice, they've got stuff in here. Got our hammer. perfect. We're gonna need those for when we need to gather water. Don't need the firewood yet. But food, always a good thing. That might come in handy eventually, but not right now. Back door. Okay. Got our hammer. That's awesome. The generator in this building too. Oh, here. Let's we do have cases. Need that for building a bed, if you're wondering why I've been picking up those cloth. Okay, now we want to head back to our base, because that's where I need the hammer for. Gotta be careful we're not getting too close to the enemy camp. That must be a log cart too. Yeah. Nails, boards, logs, all that fun stuff. More shotgun shells. Perfect. Oh, I only got two boards. Thank you. I got railed for that. Okay, how long is it gonna take? Okay, now I just need... So each starting point has its own cart. Luckily, I had the cart that was for hauling stuff, not just logs. But now we got the one for logs too, so that's awesome. Yeah, this series, I wanted to try to stick to shorter episodes, but this is a... game, it's hard to do short episodes because there's just so much going on, and it's never like boring stuff either. Always doing something. There's no, there used to be a bear right in this area before they put the motel in, so never can tell if we're always going to have a bear showing its face. A tree cut down. Well, just kind of adding each one by one. That's gonna take forever to build the massive base wall. Got it done just in time. Because now they're all around me. They gotta work on building, for making water too. So I'm not real sure where the lakes are at right now. I think the next episode I will be running over and putting those tires on the truck. So as I come across components, I'll be able to keep adding them to it. Okay, I need nails. As long as I'm making the correct nails, not screws like I did at the beginning. Not really sure what I'm gonna need screws for. Thank you. looking like Minecraft again. Start building some walls so I can get a roof over my head, even if it's not enclosed. Yeah, loot. Ones with windows on those. Straight wall. Wait a minute. Why is it? Okay, it is. Okay. And then we want to do some kind of ceiling. Roof half, roof. Let me build it until I have it built, huh? Oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm gonna have to carry up boards one by one. That's gonna be interesting. Time. We want to get a fire going here eventually too. Let's we're gonna need probably gonna have a sleeping bag. I don't have any feathers. Let's see, can we build a bed? Fires. Okay, well, the next, we're gonna have to get sticks and stones, because I don't have any of those. Furniture, let's see, small bed, I just want a small bed, just something like this, okay. Stick. Yep, all I need is boards, and then I need to go onto the ground to get those. So I think that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. We're gonna be getting getting that bed built, working on our camp. I want to kind of expand this space all the whole distance, and then after we're done getting this place built, then we're gonna start our exploring. Next episode, we're gonna get those tires over to the truck and maybe hit a couple other places so we can continue building on this. And then we're gonna set up a second base somewhere else, like at the other end of the map, so we have a fallback just in case if we're away from home and we have a miss move in. So, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.